I've been impressed with Norman's commitment to promote the Liberal Democrat message and get that across to a wider audience. And I've seen firsthand, both in government and in opposition, how powerful an organiser Norman can be in delivering his policies and objectives. So I look forward to seeing Norman as our leader and urge people to consider him in their vote before 15th of July. The books.